An airpiece plane has suffered some damage after a forceful landing at the Lagos airport. Passengers on board escaped unhurt. Our correspondent gathered that the B737 aircraft dropped from about 20 feet into the Lagos airport runway, causing substantial damage to the plane's front wheel. The Accident Investigation Bureau is already inspecting the scene of the accident and says it would issue a statement later.